Hi everyone, today I'm making a picture frame. It's just using paper and a piece of laminated plastic. I used a principle from Illustrated Faith. It was the 2017 Advent kit and I wanted to use these little houses. I've used a punch with a snowflake, some glitter glue, some pearl glue, that's to make the stars. I'm using double-sided tape and a tacky glue. So I'm not going to talk for this video, I'll just let you watch along. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.